Costly regulations affect businesses of all sizes, from manufacturers to grocery stores, paper plants, bankers, and builders. Wisconsin job creators deal with heavy regulatory burden every single day. Regulations, which often carry expensive mandates, have the force of law and are written by unelected bureaucrats in Madison. But a new bill, Assembly Bill 251, would mean the costliest regulations for your business need to be approved by the legislator you elected. We've made significant progress passing regulatory reforms the past 5 years, but we need to do more. Assembly Bill 251 would rein in regulators. Any rule that could cost more than $10 million over 2 years would need approval from the legislature. It means the most expensive regulations would see the greatest level of scrutiny.
It's very important to make sure that the businesses in my community know that I can answer to them and that I'm ultimately responsible for the different rules that take place rather than some bureaucrat sitting in an office in Madison.
Regulatory compliance can be a cost driver for Wisconsin businesses. Assembly Bill 251 would add oversight to keep business leaders confident in our improving business climate.
And so we've seen a lot of growth since Governor Walker was elected and then Act 10. And so, you know, the legislature has really given the business community a lot of confidence to go out and grow a company. And I look at Assembly Bill 251 as just another pillar in creating a sustainable economic climate for job creation in Wisconsin.
When you add all these expensive regulations on businesses, ultimately someone has to pay for that, and that gets passed down to the consumer. So this will be a cost-saving measure in the state and a way to add ultimately transparency to the process.
Assembly Bill 251 has already passed through our state assembly. The Senate could take the reform up during its last floor session on March 15th. It's a historic opportunity that we can't let go to waste. Call your senator and ask them to support added oversight and greater transparency. Tell them to vote yes on Assembly Bill 251. And we'll see you next time for another 2-Minute Drill.